The biggest challenges facing drivers today are safety and compliance. It's possible to be 100% compliant with hours of service regulations, yet sound asleep at the same time. Embedded in the hours of service regulations are the risk signatures that point toward accident severity. Also, because severe accidents are infrequent and hard to identify, they're difficult to spot using standard behavioral metrics. The model points to sleep disruptions and deprivation, night driving, day sleep, amongst about 1,200 data points used in our model. At Omnitracs, our clients typically have about 90% of their accident costs coming from just 20% of their accidents. And it's this 20% that our models aggressively target. With our accident severity model, we simply take the driver's daily electronic log feed to identify their work and risk patterns. We compute this through the model to identify drivers most to least at risk of a severe accident. We then publish these scores to a customer's custom dashboard called the Driving Center, so fleet managers can interact with their most at-risk drivers. In addition, there is a training program that covers the basic of sleep science and scheduling. Once implemented, fleet managers and drivers are well equipped to reduce their exposure to severe accidents. It's widely accepted in the industry that well-rested drivers do more miles safely. Plus, they get better fuel consumption. So anything a fleet can do to provide drivers with better sleep opportunities, the better they'll be, from both a cost-saving and productivity perspective. Plus, talking to at-risk drivers provides an opportunity to focus on drivers who are also at risk of quitting. This helps reduce turnover and improves retention. From our field trials, the drivers we've identified as being at risk and introduced to our sleep science program are 30% less likely to quit, 7 times less likely to have a service failure because they're too tired, do 10% more miles per tractor week, and have an average accident cost 8 times lower than the typical driver. Predictive models are forward-looking technologies that use past events to anticipate the future. Unlike dashboards and scorecards that merely report what's happening now or what happened in the past, this model actually makes a prediction using the driver's last 7 days of log data to calculate the probability of having a severe accident. It's like an intelligent robot that scans through each driver's daily log to find the work and risk patterns to best match the thousands of severe accidents we've studied in the past.